What's up, guys? We're going to be looking at Rita Ora's song today, Anywhere. I know the drop, it looks really challenging to play the drop in this song, but I'm going to show you an easy way to play it, okay? So let's start with the first part of this song, all right? So we have this nice... Yeah, we have two chords. We have B minor and we have A, okay? So let's break these down. We've got first finger, second fret on the A string. Third finger, fourth fret, it's on the D string. Little finger, fourth fret two, on the G string. And then middle finger, third fret on the B string, okay? And what we do is we pick this note and we pluck the other three. If you look on my right hand, you'll see what I mean. So I'm going. You see that? But you hear how on one of them I go down to the E string and pluck that. So it's on the fourth one. One, two, three, four. You hear that? But to make sure you get that E, you need to sort of bring this chord away just so you can get that open E string. You don't want to be touching it, all right? Should do that twice. Then we go to A. Now you can play this A in a ton of different ways. Okay, there's loads of ways to play it. Personally, in this little instance, let's play it like this. Okay, so we have open A. We're gonna have first finger on the D string, second fret. Middle finger, second fret two, third finger, second fret two. Okay, so what you wanna do, get your first finger and put it right next to the metal fret, okay, right over, okay, towards your headstock. Just move it over, because then you have room for the other three, right? Whereas if it's here, you can't really get them down, all right? They've all gotta fit in between, okay, on fret two. And then we add the little finger for that extra note on the B string, third fret, like this. Okay, or if you find that tricky, you can just slide this third finger along. Yeah, I mean, I personally find it easier to just add the little finger. Now, if you're getting like a buzz sound, like that kind of sound, it's because you need to push all of these fingers in harder. One of them might not be down hard enough and it'll be buzzing, look. You hear that? But if you push it down harder, it's fine. Yeah? So, didn't tie to my night young, didn't tie to my earth on location. Location. And again. Okay. Okay, the pre-chorus is exactly the same. So that's the part that goes, you're painting me a dream that I wouldn't belong in. Wouldn't belong in. Okay, it's much harder to sing and play that. You can just go down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. You're painting me a dream that I wouldn't belong in, wouldn't belong in. Much easier, so if you look at my hand, I'm just kind of going down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, wouldn't belong in, yeah? And then, okay, because that's really short, it's just two lines. Then we get to the chorus, which is much easier to play and sing, okay? We're basically just gonna have E minor, A, D, and B minor, okay? So, over the hills far away, a million miles from LA, just anywhere away with you. Alright, so this is a new chord, E minor. It's nice and easy though, it's just two fingers, yeah. So we've got open E, We have middle finger 2nd fret, 3rd finger 2nd fret, open G, open B, open E. Alright, nice and simple. After E minor we have A, which we already know. Okay, and we already know B minor too, so it's just D. This is the last chord that we need to look at. Alright, the last chord of the song. So, we need open A, open D, 1st finger, 2nd fret, 3rd finger, 3rd fret, middle finger, 2nd fret. Alright. And the rhythm, we're gonna go down, down, up, 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 down, down, up. Okay? Down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, 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 and again. So if you look at my right hand, okay, so over the hills and far away, down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, just anywhere away with you, down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, down, up, up, up. You notice how I keep moving my hand, right? I always have this sort of, I keep it moving, I just keep the wiggle, because then the ups and the downs, it means they're always going to be in the right place. Okay, so down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, down. Yeah? Does that make sense? So we do that about 4 times. Okay, so we have over the hills and far away, 1,000,000 miles from LA, just anywhere away with you. Down, up, 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 down. I know we've got to get away, someplace where no one knows our name, we'll find the start of something new. Okay, now we build up to the chorus, just take me anywhere. Take me anywhere. Anywhere away with you. One more time. Just take me anywhere, take me anywhere. Now, for the very last 2 chords, I want you to go down, 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 all down. Anywhere away with you. Then we get to this drop, which I'm going to show you, okay? So just to recap, we have E minor, A, D, and B minor, okay? And we do it 4 times, but on the very last one, if you want to, you don't have to, but I like to build up that D, down, 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 down. It just kind of builds up to the drop, and then you can play the drop really loudly, okay? So the drop is the part that goes down, ba-da-da-down, da-da-da-down, down, down, do-do-do. Do 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 down da ba da. Okay, now this is really hard to play on the guitar. It is really hard, I'm not gonna lie to you, but I'm gonna show you a simple way to play this, okay, and then I'm gonna show you the way that I play it, the more complicated way. Alright. So we're gonna have a slightly different rhythm for each chord. E minor is gonna be down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. And again, it's down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. Okay, so it's E minor, but you put your little finger on the 2nd fret of the E string. So you go down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. You see that? Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. So you want to have a quick look at my right hand? I'm just going. Yeah, and if you want, you can actually, you don't have to keep this finger down all the time. So you can go down, off, down, up, down, down, off, down, up, down, down, off, down, up, down, down, off. Does that make sense? Yeah, do you know what I mean? You can kind of keep it on and off. Bom, 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 bom. Only have it down on those beats. Yeah, then we get to the A. For A, we're gonna go down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. And again, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Yeah, so look at my right hand. I'm going down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Yeah, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. So if you want to, you can actually, you can hammer on the pinky here. Like so. Yeah, you don't have to, that is tricky, but if you want to, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Okay, so let's just try the first half together on four. One, two, three, four. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. And again, one, two, three, four. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, down. A little tricky. Let's do it one more time. One, two, three, four. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Okay, so just remember at the end it's down, down. Yeah. Now in the song, it actually goes, which is, it's tricky. It's the fifth fret. Okay, there's a dot on here, and the 7th fret where there's a dot as well at the top there. Now that's really hard, even I mess up on it sometimes. So you're going down, up, down, up, down, up, down, bum, bum, bum. You know, and you can keep this sort of, some of the strings can be ringing out. It doesn't really matter if the A and the D string are ringing. Okay, so this is like super duper mode. You don't have to do this. This is just like a really complicated thing if you want to work on it. After the A chord. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Yeah? So let me show you in the whole thing. One, two, three, four. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Then we get to the third chord, right? So here, it's like D, okay, it's just like D major. So the simple version, we can go down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, down. Just like E minor. Okay, it's the same rhythm. Remember? Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. Well, we can do the same for D. Yeah, because what happens is it goes. It's the same rhythm, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. Okay, so the simple version, just play the chord I've shown you. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, two, three, and again we're going down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. Yeah, the complicated version, we're gonna go like this. So instead of here, we're gonna have first finger, second fret, middle finger, third fret on the B string. Okay, so G string, B string. And we're gonna play A, open D. Okay, and these two. And we go down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down. So it's basically where all this melody is, it's in here. And you've got to flatten this pinky and get two notes at once. So that's on the fifth fret. One, two, three, four, five. Should be a dot right here. Okay. So you play your D. So down, down, up, down. So on that very last down, you just quickly flatten the pinky just for a second. Bom, up, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. So it's rolled, then flat. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. Alright? And then the last part, which we can all do, is down, 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 down. Okay? Nice and simple, just B minor. Down, 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 down. Alright, some of you might struggle to get this note out. Down, 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 down. Okay. What I like to do is I push it down on the first finger just to really help sort of pincer the fret end, because you wanna get all of these notes. You wanna push the whole finger down. Yeah. If you struggle, just play. Just keep it on B minor, okay, and go down, 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 down. All right. That's the simple version. Just down, 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 down. If you want to complicate it, take the finger off. Okay? So, all together, the simple version sounds like this. One, two, three, four. We're going down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Yeah? Then down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, down. Down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Okay, then the D, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 down. All right, that's the simple version. The complicated version, we add a few more notes. Okay, on four, one, two, three, four, we're going down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down. Down, up, down, 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 down. And it repeats, the whole thing repeats. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 down. Okay. Now, I appreciate that's super complicated, the hard part. So, don't feel like you're rubbish, that you can't do it, you know. That's really tricky. Even I struggle to do it. So I just wanted to show you a way to play the whole melody, because it's hard, but it's, you know, if you can do it, it sounds great. But you don't have to. You can just play chords and just kind of get the rhythm right. You can even change the rhythm I've given you if you want to. You don't have to play it just because I've played it this way. You can, if something feels a bit weird to you, something feels tricky with this rhythm, then just change it and do what feels comfortable. All right, as long as you're getting the chords right, it's fine. So for verse two, you can do the same as before, just have the. Yeah. Exactly the same. Or you can do the other rhythm I showed you, which is. Down, down, down. Down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down. You can do that. You can sort of replicate the, if you want, you can replicate that with the strumming. So you can go down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down. So look at my right hand. This is quite a nice way to play it. You go, pick the bass note for the first down, like that. So down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down. And again, you go down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down. Yeah? So that's quite a nice way of playing it. But make sure you block the E string. Okay, and then only on that note do you want to kind of pull away, so. You see that? Down, up, down, up, down, only on that note. Dun, dun. Then for A, you don't have to worry about that. Down, 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 up, down, up, down. Yeah? The rest of the song is the same, okay? So after this, we have another pre-chorus. We get to the chorus again. So. Okay, exactly the same. Builds up, we have that. One, two, three, bum, 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 bum. And then we have the drop again. Exactly the same, all right? And then, in case the end part of the song confuses you, it basically just stays on this. It just keeps going around the chorus, all right? And I think it does build up again, but instead of having the drop, it just has a loud chorus, all right? So you just have to play this bit louder. All right, so I hope this lesson was helpful. Sorry if it was a little challenging for some of you guys. And this is quite a tricky song, all right? So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in another lesson.